Hello, hello.
Ooh, it is curry time.
Curry time at the Bethas.
Let's go. My favorite view in the whole wide world.
What's this?
Ooh. No, not Sean. Braai, boy. Braai.
You
know,
bread.
So we made bread.
And
it's like corn and something bread. And we lifted up the lid. Look what the lid looks like.
It's one disaster. We are
the
bread. It's falling one part.
You look inside,
then
it's as inside
as
well.
Do not judge me. Do not judge me. My bread never looks like this. Somebody else.
We can actually put butter in the middle of that pot and then pop that slice of
tomato. Wait, we can actually put the curry in the middle and we'll have one.
Burnt bread.
Hello.
So we are having burnt bread.
Burnt bread. What were we gonna say? Wait, you what, baby? No, you missed it.
Like this.
Why you want to eat my food? Now what am I doing? You want to eat my food?
Oh, hey, what you doing with my food?
Why are you eating my food? This is my food, this.
Okay. Me and my girl, we don't have jobs
though. But every dollar got a job though. What are you doing, homeboy?
Oh, I'm just paying respect to the dead.
Show me what you do. Tell the people what you do.
Can't afford to get a body trapping out the street. Can't afford to get my mama house and give her peace. Yeah, it's all I need. Yeah, wonder how my dad doing. Hope he got the bag. Did so much improvement, could have left him in the past. But my thoughts, they next to heaven, so I'm thinking about my dad.
MJ?
Yes?
Where are we off to?
To go to
swimming garden. Yay! They didn't think that when they raised me, I was never mainstream. I was with the agent. I was trying to keep my money right when I was 18. Had to be the privileged man, started raging. Had to be the privileged man, started hating. Fucking up my space, I had to hide the niggas' daydreams. Stuck in the mainstream.
How do you feel? How do you feel? Say hey, baby.
Hi.
Excited I am to tell you that Woman Media is doing a collaboration with the All Group company that are bringing in electric motorbikes. I am one of the lucky guys to get the first one. I can't wait to show you what it's gonna look like.
Are they doing better than them? They didn't think that when they raised me. I was never mainstream, I was with the A team. I was trying to get my money right when I was 18. Had to feed a crib, a nigga band started raging. Had to feed a crib, a nigga band started hating. Fucking
hey,
up space, I had to hide a nigga's daydreams.
Super smooth. The pull away from the robot is fantastic, nice and smooth.